You are watching UNICEF Television. Bernt Aasen, UNICEF Regional Director for the Americas and Caribbean, discusses the implementation of a cash transfer program helping 21 million families in 15 Latin American countries.
To get the cash flow from the government, the children would need to stay in school, and pregnant women needs to attend the prenatal care, and they need, when children are newborn, they need to assist to the follow-up consultation in at health centers. So these conditions are good conditions. I think the challenge will be to sustain this. It's a response in times of financial crisis. It's a response in time when there are huge unemployment, but it showed this willingness from the governments to actually do increase social spending. I remember just about 10 years ago, we tried to make situation analysis, particularly on indigenous women and children, and it was politically almost impossible because there was no willingness from the government to actually to see the huge disparities that exist in rural areas, urban areas, and particularly in the rural areas where you have indigenous population. And I think there is a new openness and willingness to confront these disparities. And I see that as very, very promising as well. I think there is a long way to go, because you're making up for 500 years here, so we have to be patient. But really, I can see that issues that we could not discuss in substance with the governments 15 years ago, now these issues are on the table, and that's a big, big progress. I think Argentina represents, in many sense, the new generational country program that UNICEF are preparing for middle-income countries, that actually primary education, it's not so much an issue anymore. It's more the secondary education. We are trying to position ourselves in a policy dialogue with the government and hopefully be a good convener of the whole Argentinian society, and contribute to the discussion on what kind of society and what kind of policies would they like to see in their country. And UNICEF's, one of UNICEF's most important contributions to that policy discussion is the perspective of the Convention of Children's Rights.
That was Bernt Aasen, the Regional Director for the Americas and Caribbean. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.